All right, let's go. Scratching the surface. Mission three. Acanthus has reached Troy in time to reinforce the Greeks. Now they must break through it. Something. Forgot to read it. Are we in Greek now? That's all we need to know.
Arcanthos, by the gods, I did not expect Mother Atlantis would send her best admiral to fight for me.
Gracious words, King Agamemnon. And look at this. Ajax, I'm surprised to see you still drawing breath.
These Trojan dogs keep trying, my friend. Good to see you again. Who did you upset to get sent so far from home?
Well, someone had to come and help you put an end to this.
Helen is held behind their walls, and we've had little luck breaking through.
We are about to change that. You have arrived in time for our final push, Arcanthos. Get your men ashore. You can make your camp to the east, but be careful. The Trojans have some scouts in that area. When you are done, we will start preparations for our assault.
Yeah, Ajax joining us. Join me, people. And I even have to build my own PC. So how do we heal people? Not sure if we can even. Does this guy give food? 200. I wonder. We've got gold. What do we get? Food, I guess. All the chicken.
Those ships are coming from the Trojan harbors.
Those harbors are supplying the city. We must destroy them.
Right. So we do get a scout, sure, auto scout. We do have a lot of food already, which is nice. So what actually does the second one cost? Build them at 1 out of 1. Okay, do we have to tech to make another one? Probably, huh? And we need a temple to advance and age. Guess I'm just gonna queue up some. We already have some houses. I was just wondering how we had 60 supply already. Crazy. Trojan, what is that? Is that a relic? Increase wall hit points and hit point, what? Yeah, wall hit points plus 20%. I guess you can pick them up, pick that up, and it buffs. Gives you buffs. Instead of just giving you gold. Interesting. And we can use the shiny rock thingy here to lure in some animals. Drop offside for lumber and gold. I mean, we're building a lot of workers still, so that's nice. Now they all idle. Let's get a temple over here. We did get some chickens. Let's go farm them.
prospectum.
Faster lumber gathering, faster gold gathering.
Lei miles ne, vous for vos.
So queued up 9 workers.
Processe.
I wonder how well the auto scout is actually working. After they killed one of the deers. Wait, how much does it cost? 30, huh? So I do need some more faith. Oh, it does pull deer as well, so I guess we should have put it up there. Oh, if you queue units up above your housing limit, it's gonna show it up for you. That's pretty cool. Let's build 3 houses. The hero trains at the same time as villagers. Interesting.
Prostagma.
That's pretty cool. How do I heal though? Couldn't we place units next to a temple and they get healed? Does it say that? I remember that happening somehow, but I guess you need some god power for that. Apparently. How is this done? Oh, what do I need to tech? Probably more food, huh?
Πρόσεχε.
Πρόσταγμα λέει έστω. Βου μάλιστα θηρευτής.
Πρόσταγμα ετοίμνε μάλιστα.
I feel like the beginning is also always very a tame. Rain soldier wood cost and gold cost. Right, how can I pick this up with the heroes maybe?
Μάλιστα.
Okay.
Ετοίμος. Πρόσταγμα. Λέγε. Έτοιμος. Πρόσταγμα. Βούλωμε. Πρόσταγμα. Έτοιμος. Βούλωμε. Βούλωμε. Λέγε. Ναι. Πρόσεχε. Μάλιστα. Έτοιμος.
Βούλωμε. Θηρευτής.
Ετοίμος. Πρόσταγμα. Λέγε. Πρόσεχε. Ετοίμος. Δες.
Oh boy.
Ναι. Μάλιστα. Ναι. Μάλιστα. Πρόσταγμα.
Πρόσεσε. Εσ.
Μάλιστα. Ακάντος. Ναι. Go on, pick that up.
Βούλωμε.
I don't know if it's gonna work. Is it gonna work?
Πρόσταγμα.
Yeah. And now we just drop it in the temple. Yep. Looks good. Let's attack tier 2. Let's take Ares this time. Hoplites deal more damage. And we get the medium hippaspist, whatever those are, and we can make the cyclops. Last time we did the range units.
Damn.
Help! They really don't like my workers. And Akantos is not there. My boy.
I
think we're kinda dying. I'm looking at that attack range.
Lege.
Vu.
Right, let's make some barracks and stuff, huh? Oh, didn't we get this guy for free? What is this? Throw. I guess it's on autocast. Elder Cyclops, hell yeah. Do our heroes heal? They do not, but I guess they just die. Range attack damage plus 10. But I guess we should get the barracks and build those special units that we just unlocked. Those guys. Oh, we need to go H3 to get them. Okay. I think we're gonna need food. Farm to slumbo. And that's actually a pretty cool feature now that we can just build farms like that. Lovely. Now we're gonna need more workers. Gather from farms faster. We're making some units. We do have Elder Cyclops already, 600 HP. And we have a shit ton of animals over here actually now. And this guy just keeps running around, but for some reason he's unable to go down here. We should go and kill this guy. 800 food, yeah. Wait, can I build another TC now? I can. Let's do that. Or like a smaller TC kind of thing. What's this? Masons. Hit points of buildings makes me more resistant to crush attacks, siege, such as siege weapons. Yeah, throw him away! Get the fuck out of here! I mean, I knew it. I knew the moment I moved out, they're gonna attack us when I'm down here. It's just always like that. I think we can... Other point, ring the town bell and all my dudes are gonna run in. What workers do I have now? I'm down to 15 workers, it's crazy. But I knew this would happen. I just knew it. Get out of here! I guess I should start building walls and stuff. The houses. Plus, if we kill this town, I think we can make. Another one of our own. Not that I have any food for it.
Oh!
It's a bit annoying. Actually, the cost goes higher from the spells when you use them more. Alright, let's kill the barracks and then get the hell out of here. Let's see if we can build that. I mean, if we do, they should kill the thingies. What's it called? The ships, right? Because they have a ranged attack with this. Oh, I just realized. I was wondering, something feels odd when I move to the right with my mouse. My mouse moves out of the window. So I have to reapply the setting to lock my mouse to screen. That's a bit annoying. I would like to go tier 3. Not that I have enough resources for that. Decent damage. All the bad just died. All the animals died from the AoE attack. It's funny. But yeah, we don't have to renew the farms. So that's nice. But yeah, this town center is gonna. Wait, if I put... No. That's not how it works. Why are they attacking the wall? But yeah, all my dudes are pretty fucked up. Let's get all the upgrades. Make some more archer. Get the upgrades for it already. To be fair, I do need a blacksmith. Let's make one. And I do need to tech, but I'm still so low on food. I do have a lot of gold and a lot of worker on. Oh, we can hold shift for that actually. But this is gonna die eventually. Let's take these two guys because they're almost dead. Go kill it. And then soon we can tech. Now, actually, Aphrodite or Dionysus? Dionysus. Hydra and Lion. Powerful Eric ship that may be rebuilt if sunk. I don't remember that. Divine Blood Villager speed plus 20%. Work rate for town centers, work rate for building. It's all for villager. A lion upgrade, golden apple. Gather work rate for temples. Target the enemy soldiers to turn several of the units into pigs. You and allied soldier myth units and ship with bronze, reducing their vulnerability in combat. Hydras are stronger. More hit points for all units. Cavalry with canvas, horse with hit points when they attack enemy units. I guess that would be better with the if we took the other one where we made Centaur. Let's go for Aphrodite and make our workers work better. Now we can finally get those. Oh, we're attacking tier 3, but we can already make them. Interesting. Now we can build our heroes, even though... Yeah. I guess the placement does not work perfectly. Too much lumber. I don't think we need that much. So this shit's gone soon. I guess we're just gonna build an army and attack now.
Good work. With the Trojan docks destroyed, Agamemnon's army can land.
Damn. Well, we just got some units. All right then. I don't remember that happening. But sure, I take it. I never started upgrading. What is this? Ballistics, ranged soldiers, ships, and fortifications fire more accurately moving enemy targets. Huh. I didn't know that upgrade existed. And now we're just gonna get all the upgrades. And I guess we're attacking. We already lost 20 supply. Ay ay ay. A hero has fallen. One of those helped us. But that was these guys. Now we want the W's. The E's. A hero has fallen. A hero has fallen. To be fair, I don't think we need to attack here. And I'm just wasting all my shit. I think if we kill the other one, we get like a meteor strike or something that we could have used. If I remember correctly, so let's just forget all these towers. Run, Akantos! And then this would have actually been another a settlement point, I guess. But the scout is completely useless. I don't know why he never went up here. To scout this. So yeah, we're just gonna attack over here. This gold as well. Get more upgrades. What is this? Soldiers range soldiers train faster and upgrade the range. Soldiers infantry train faster. I guess this is some farm upgrade. Melee attack damage for villagers. Sure. And then we have production everywhere. How much damage do Petrobolus actually deal to tower? Yes, that's okay. Did the door just close with them and squish them all?
Crazy.
Oh no. What do we do? Wait, does that last forever? I guess it's not a Warcraft 3 hex. But like a permanent one. It's crazy. Yay! We don't even have to kill any of the big base. GG. That I feel like we could have handled that way faster. We're just playing objective, and I guess you don't always need like a huge economy and stuff. You just need to complete your objectives and you're done. Yeah, GG.